Hello there. Thank you for joining us for another episode of The Ecstasy of Art. My name is Rob Moss, and today is going to be an extra special show. Today we'll be painting one of my favorite spots in all the world, a beautiful scene from Yellowstone National Park. We might even throw in a couple critters. As always, we're going to be starting painting from the bottom up. I've got a beautiful mahogany brown here, which we're going to bring to the foreground using a wish wash splash method. Easy does it. And we're gonna just cover that ground. Next, we're gonna move to a blue-green combo, which I don't quite have a name for, but if you look at it closely, it looks like something you'd see out of a Steinbeck novel if you read between the lines. Now, we can't have a lonely scene, so let's make sure we throw in some pleasure plants. There's some beautiful trunks here. A healthy forest, just booming with activity. Add those critters later. And we're gonna fan in some trees here. And you can just see them forming. You can never have too many pleasure plants, especially when they look this good. Wow, time really flies when you're enjoying art. We need to take a little break for a word from our sponsors.
Brought to you by the Coalition Against Drowning. We are not responsible for any distress or discomfort that may come as a result of this video. Batteries not included.
Welcome back to the Ecstasy of Art. Let's continue where we left off. Now, we can't leave our pleasure plants all alone. It's time to put in some critters. Now, Yellowstone wouldn't be complete with one of our most majestic animals, the buffalo. We're gonna go ahead and do this light swirling method. Yes, it's not a life-size buffalo, but it's gonna look realistic. And we're gonna add some legs because buffaloes have legs. And little buffalo nose. The buffaloes have horns, they don't. Beautiful. Little tail. Okay, we need to give our brush a good cleaning. So here's where we punish the brush. Time to give this painting some heavenly details with my favorite, a little happy sky mist. We're gonna use the combinations of colors here that make you think happy, generous thoughts about all the people that have ever embraced you in your life. I'm gonna add a couple clouds. Yes. This is just what I envisioned using the spotting, dotting method. Beautiful. Now for the most famous aspect of Yellowstone. Yellowstone's Old Faithful. Now we can get a little creative here. I know when it comes to geishers, I want to go just off the deep end. But you can put splashes here wherever you feel like. Just listen to your heart. Be creative. And let the splashes take over. Just, you can almost close your eyes. Let the paint move through you. There we go. In the foreground, right behind that tree. There we go. And that just about wraps up our painting for today. As always, we've had loving you join us on an episode of The Ecstasy of Art. Make sure you join us next week when we paint the lovely Easter Island. If you'd like to purchase today's masterpiece, make sure you check out our website, where you can also find my custom line of art supplies. From all of us here, I'd like to wish you have some pleasure painting.